right. See, I went to my right.
There you go. It sounds simple, but you'd be surprised at what it takes to keep playing.
Yeah, that'd be great, huh? If he went and retrieved the parachute. Except he wouldn't give it back, he'd tear him up.
Yeah.
He already eyeballed him.
Now, if you look very closely at the tail,
the retirement of the aircraft from the 1st Air Force Base.
So this.
I got to take off and left all the
This is never fun. Every so often I get a girl that ends up, it's not really a fun thing. But it does stick on the runway, and it's rebound. Chris is off the runway and out of the way.
Now, beautiful job getting it back on the ground with minimal damage. Good job, Chris Ward.
Oh,
fun stuff about electric vector fans is you really have to push back in. With the NA262 from right to left, powered by Rich Tanner.